Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Caleb King, your host. For today's video, we're going to be talking about the top 10 tech books I think everybody should read. Whether you are new to tech, you've been in tech, you're trying to break into tech, because that's our whole mission here. About 1 million people breaking into tech. We got you, because we think these are 10 key books you should at least dive into. You should at least skim through. So let's get into it. So starting off, number 10, we have The Innovators. Now, The Innovators is written by Walter Isaacson, and he has this like this ability to tell tales of people who created the computer and the internet. So it's really like a great historian type book. So you can see where computers came from, the rise of the internet. It's really for anybody who's just interested in learning more about the history of tech. At number 9, we have The Code Book. Now, this is by Simon Singh. It's going to take you on an exciting journey of codes, cryptography. It's even going to take you back to ancient Egypt, to all the way to the present day with modern quantum computing, quantum cryptography. It's pretty crazy. And if you're interested in like the secret society, the secret codes of the world, this book is a must read. Coming in at number 8, one of my favorites, guys. We're talking about Clean Code, a handbook of agile software craftsmanship. Now, this is written by the famous Robert C. Martin, who you're probably gonna see a lot of his books throughout this series, but this particular book offers invaluable insights on how to be a better programmer with real world examples, practical advice. It's like the Bible for anyone who's aspiring to be a better developer. And I promise you, if you've been coding for a bit, you read this book, within the first 5 chapters, you're gonna find a violation you more or less have committed. Clean Code, one of my favorites. For number 7, we have Hooked. How to Build Habit-Forming Products. Now, this is a great book for product people who are working on the roadmap, because not only is it going to focus on building great products, but it's also going to talk about making them addictive. So it's really a must-read for anybody in product, marketing, design, or anything in between. At number 6, we present a classic, The Pragmatic Programmer. Now, this is written by Andrew Hunt, David Thomas. If you don't want to read the book, there's a great audiobook as well. But it's a collection of practical strategies and best practices to really help programmers be more effective and efficient. If you're a software developer and you're asking other people which books to recommend, I guarantee you most people mention this one. Now we're in the top 5 and cracking the top 5, The Cathedral of the Bazaar. Now, this book illustrates the struggle between 2 very different software development models, the traditional hierarchy model and the community-driven open source model. And it's a must read for those interested in the evolution of software development. Number 4 is Don't Make Me Think, Revisited, A Common Sense Approach to Web Usability. And this is by Stephen Krug. This book is a guide to understanding the principles of intuitive navigation and information design. It's witty, common sense advice, one of the easiest reads I've also had throughout this entire list. Coming in at number 3, 0 to 1, Notes on Startups or How to Build the Future. This is by Peter Thiel. Thiel challenges conventional thinking and inspires us to create with innovation, unique techniques, and he even dives into like tech companies who have more or less done some of the things he outlines in the book. So it's a must read for anybody looking to launch their own startup. Now we're down to our top 2. And at number 2, we have Life 3.0, Being Human in the Age of Artificial Intelligence. That is by Max Tegmark. This is a fascinating read because it discusses the future of AI and its potential impact on a society. The crazy thing is we're going through it right now. And a lot of the things in this book, he's more or less spot on. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of creepy. I wonder if he had AI back then and we just didn't know about it. You know, this is kind of relevant to times today. Tegmark, he navigates this complex topic in a accessible, engaging manner. Like a lot of people talk AI to kind of go off on tangents, and he really sets it up where you can be AI enthusiast or a complete novice and you can still gain value from this book. And finally, our number 1 tech book everyone should read, Sapiens, Brief History of Humankind. This is by Yuval Noah Harari, and while not a tech book in its conventional sense, Sapiens offers a profound look at the development of humankind. Harari explores how our species has dominated the planet, how our imagined realities have driven progress, including technological advancement. So it provides crucial context to our tech-dominated world, and it just gives you a different perspective of like where we really come from, and now with AI, like where is it going? So there you have it, top 10 textbooks that I think everybody should read. Each one of them offers a unique perspective on technology and its incredible influence on our lives. If you like this content and you want to see more videos like that, hit that like button, leave a comment below. Tech out.